gosh, look at all that.
It just crumbles in your hand.
We're playing tug of war with a porch. Oh, it feels a lot better. You can see the lake without filth between you.
I see beadboard.
It could be behind this paneling.
That's what's going on in here. That could be a budget saver.
There's beadboard, but that's not in good shape. It's daylight. I mean, how do the bricks look?
Bricks don't look as bad as I thought they would be.
Nothing about this is good.
Well, something solid here.
This one might be too.
Well, this is worse than I was expecting. So we're looking at replacing this structural wall.
Yeah, we'll have to rebuild this entire section.
Okay. Whoa, looks like a nest. I thought that was some kind of tail. Actual, like, hole
yeah.
there. Some animals have been living in the house, and that's never a good thing. I've never seen one this big. Who knows what they've chewed up, what they've eaten into.
There's the front door for the animal family.
They've used the whole house as a bathroom.
I thought it was gross before. This is disgusting.
All right, Cody, this whole vanity is gonna be custom from the size to the design, everything.
It's kind of fancy, kind of.
Yeah, you know, a little bit fancy. Yeah. Today I'm working with Cody. He's another woodworker and he's really good. So I'm gonna use this big slab here and cut four legs out.
Okay.
You wanna start pulling nails
and
planing?
I'll nail this and plane it down.
Yeah. Jim and Josh and I went out to Southeastern Bible College. We had all these old pine floors that they were pulling up. So we can do a lot with this. Felice's house, we're trying to stick to a really tight budget. But at the same time, she likes things a little elegant, a little fancy. Do a little desk drawing here. I like that.
Perfect.
So we're ready to nail?
We're ready to nail.
This flooring, we're using just non-tongue and groove, number two, yellow pine. It's cheap. It's fast.
Do it.
It's gonna look great. But most importantly, it's gonna be the right price.
Yes.
So we'll run that piece next.
Hey, Mike.
Hey.
Before y'all go too far, I have a question.
Okay.
Since we're face nailing pine.
That's right.
What do you do about the little tiny cracks and gaps?
We're gonna sand it all smooth, the floor. Then we collect the dust, right?
Yeah.
And then we have our own mixture.
And it kind of packs it.
Yep. We're just gonna trowel it back in there. So
that's
it'd be
so
like
cool.
Wood going in the cracks.
You kind of grout it.
Basically,
with
yeah.
With the sawdust.
You know what color you going with yet? Yeah. I would stay light.
Yeah.
Since,
yeah.
you know.
It's a small place.
Yeah, that's right.
All right, come on.
Is it still disgusting?
No, it's not disgusting.
I mean,
just
I know the
come
floor
see
is
it.
Good.
Look.
This
little
is good.
Laundry closet here.
Yep. We're going to have a stackable washer and dryer. I'm going to try to go scratch and dent. That was appliance paint you used to paint the hood of your truck, isn't it?
Yes. You can get white or you can get white.
That sounds good. I'll go with white. And if we have some scratches or dents.
Just touch it up.
I'm gonna get on that.
Okay.
I'm gonna see what I can find for the kitchen too.
But what do you think about the bathroom?
The bathroom looks great. It's still a little funky there.
It's not funky, it's
just a
nice.
Little, just a
it's getting
funky.
There.
If you get an inch or two in there, that'll be fine.
We are repointing the chimney.
Just like grouting, right?
Yeah.
How do you get it off the bricks? You know, when you grout.
You take a wet sponge and you wipe it.
So it's exactly like grouting.
But more manly. Why did you do that?
I didn't do anything. Now we have stencils.
Mm-hmm.
We're gonna paint the backside of this bar with them.
Okay.
We can't afford tile and we can't afford millwork, but we can afford this.
We can afford $15 stencils.
$12, Mallory.
Oh, my bad.
And we've got a little $10 can of paint, green.
It'll tie everything in.
Yeah. So just like laying a patterned tile on a backsplash, you're supposed to start from the center and then work out.
Do a real thin application. Probably need to start at the bottom. That way, if we run into problems, it'll be up here.
Yeah. Dude!
Yeah!
That's actually really pretty.
I love it.
Okay, let's do the next one.
Y'all, it was so beautiful this morning. There was frost everywhere.
All over the ground. It was gorgeous.
This was a journey.
The house was a challenge, but the land was the muse.
Welcome to the Matthews house.
Oh my gosh!
So cute! Oh,
it looks so good!
So cute.
I can't believe it.
That looks just like you.
This doesn't even look like the same house.
No, not at all.
Perfect. The yellow door is perfect.
The yellow door, it feels so sunshiny.
It does.
We changed the post, we added new windows, we painted, we had to replace some of the siding. I mean, it took a lot.
Oh my word.
Y'all!
Oh my gosh.
Elise.
I cannot even.
So cute. Everything is new.
The floors, y'all. Oh my gosh.
This floor.
This is a really affordable option.
Yeah, we just went over all that linoleum.
You know how the house had a little bit of a shake to it? Mm-hmm. It firmed everything up.
It looks beautiful. The fireplace, I don't even know what to say.
This entire section had to be replaced.
Oh my gosh.
And so we took some of that siding and then built a mantle for you.
I think it looks beautiful.
You're gonna see a lot of like woodland creatures.
I love that
and things thing. Because I just feel like your house, it's all about where it sits, the land it sits, because your house feels a part of it now to me.
Absolutely.
Oh my god.
My word.
This is from the old Baptist College, and this is just some tongue and groove pine that they were gonna throw away.
Mallory and I painted this stencil on the back of it to really soften it so it wouldn't be rustic.
Perfect. Stunning.
And then we got a little bush dairy here.
I love that.
Just a little more of that history.
I cannot believe this.
Believe.
This just makes me wanna bake y'all some cookies.
So your countertops are laminate.
They look so good.
Right? Yeah. They're pretty
cool. Love them.
Yeah, so the uppers are new, but then the lowers, we changed out the drawers, changed the door fronts, and we
didn't change the layout.
No, huh? We kept everything where it is.
How cool is this bachelor?
It looks so good.
It costs like nothing to do, and we thought it was so cool.
And I love the open shelving.
Yeah, we wanted to create as much openness as we could. So you have a little storage, and you have a hood vent, but it's not taking up the precious little space that you've got.
It makes the space feel so much bigger.
It does.
This is literally a dream kitchen.
Oh my gosh.
Holy mess.
This is crazy.
I cannot.
Gosh.
This doesn't even seem like the same space at all.
Not at all.
This is beautiful.
Isn't that cool? It's not a huge bathroom. There's not room for a bidet in here or anything like that.
Yeah.
But we did need to give you a vanity, and it would be custom built so that it would fit.
I love the shower.
This is just a prefab fiberglass shower unit.
Oh, wow. That's awesome.
Because it was really affordable, and you can put in an accent tile around that center strip. And the only way we were able to give you this awesome bathroom is by removing that window.
Oh, yes.
And I think you don't even miss it.
No, not at all.
No.
What's behind here?
It's a laundry room.
So good.
Wait, that's perfect though.
Yeah.
We got a scratch and dent appliance.
That's totally fine.
Used a little appliance paint to fix any scratches, and it's like new.
Yeah, you would never know that it's there.
Yeah.
Sarah Beth.
Oh my gosh, this is so cute.
This is a dream.
Isn't it? Perfect. The view.
So this porch was here.
Okay.
I mean, it was rough. So we cleared all that out, replaced the post and fixed the roof and painted the floor.
You forgot. We added stairs all the way around.
And then the swings, the posts are the ones off the front porch.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
Oh, this is just so
neat. I think I will stay out here as much as I would stay inside.
I feel like your dog will be right at home.
He is going to love this. Yeah.
Y'all, I love a swing.
I love a swing, but I love your backyard.
I love a swing with a V.
Yeah.
I love this backyard, but I love this house.
You can't beat this.
I mean, you gave us a budget of $75,000.
Yes.
There are cars that cost more than that, you know?
There are.
Yeah, like, you got the house for $12,500, and we spent $62,500.
It's incredible.
It's seriously one of my favorite houses.